Okay. Give me my stuffs. There you are, bud. I again forgot some of the controls, so that's fun. Oh, I thought you were dead! Why are you not dead? Why do I feel like we have earthquake going on? Ouch! Okay. Oh. Okay, got it. Gotcha. Oh, great. Wow. Okay. I'm going. Going down. Oh, that was painful. I'm where I'm supposed to be for my quest. So let's get ready! What's up, Fidget? Oh, she's so cute!
Who are you?
Oh, she's so pretty! I wanna draw her! I love her design! Oh my god, she's so beautiful!
I'm Dust. And this is Fidget. We came from Mudpot seeking the one they call the Lady. Their springs have dried up, and I'm here to find out why.
Oh right, that's what we were doing. I completely forgot what we were even doing.
You would dare enter my domain and question me? Yes, the waters have stopped flowing. I was the one to stop them.
Be careful, Dust. I do not believe she's used to being spoken to so casually.
I meant no disrespect.
I am Lady Tethys, and you will refer to me as such, with the courtesy reserved for all powerful beings of the realm.
Okay, Dust, maybe you should dial it back a bit. She's getting pretty ticked off.
I don't want to fight her. Please, game.
Lady Tethys, the Mudpots need your help. One of them is already close to death, but your healing waters could save his life.
You, a surface dweller, would dare to question my actions? Who do you think you are, ordering me to release the waters of life?
You are just asking for help!
I would question the motives of any creature, deity or not, that would let their subjects perish without reason.
Well, that was a very stupid thing to say, Dust, and like, I do not accept that. You're gonna fight her alone if you piss her off. It's not a smart idea.
I have felt the endless conflict as my waters ebb and flow through your land's surface dweller. I see this water satisfying the thirst of a creature much like yourself. A killer with a broken soul.
I'm only killing what attacks me first.
A creature like me? You mean...
He leads a great army across these lands, spilling innocent blood and using my waters to give life to his campaign of hatred. I stopped the water so I could stop the violence.
But you are punishing innocents and guilty alike. Your own followers in Mudpot will die without that water.
If their deaths are required to save this world, that is the sacrifice I am willing to make. You speak in petty terms. A person, a family, a village. Their deaths, same as yours, are insignificant to the greater good.
I feel I'm gonna fight her, and I'm not happy about that.
I sense a terrible danger, Dust. Prepare
yourself. Oh. Something even better.
I have seen where your path ends, Lady Tethys, and I will not let you succumb to the same fate. Too many innocents have died already thanks to Geis's campaign.
So be it, Surface Dweller. If you would raise your sword against me, then prepare to have your accursed soul ripped from your body and purged in these holy waters!
Lovely. Oh, I'm not happy! Can I just... No, I don't have... moment to even heal. So why should I? I'm bad. Yeah, well, I'm gonna die. You had to hurt me or life would be unfair. So which button for fidget again? Let's just go down first before something kills me. Was it P? No. L, canal free. Okay. Well then, let's just change it for the fire ones. We're gonna skip this, maybe? Can we? We can.
I have seen where your path ends.
I need need a joystick for this fight. Oh my god. Really hard to control him without a joystick. It always was, and it's really an issue right now. Deity, actually. Oh, mate, she's not dead.
What? What have you done?
I don't know, babe. I don't know anymore, girl.
Knock some sense into you, I hope.
I can feel the darkness slipping from her soul, Dust. We have done it. She is now safe.
Are you all right, Lady Tethys? What is this darkness Ara speaks of?
I saw what the general was doing. I could feel the souls of all the innocents he killed screaming for help. And I succumbed to that darkness, for that desire for justice, no matter the cost.
Oh, that kind of, yeah, that's painful thinking.
Justice must be tempered with mercy, Lady Tethys. Otherwise, it is nothing more than revenge.
I must apologize. I see now that you wield one of the blades of Elysium. Had I noticed before, I would have treated you with more respect.
Blades of Elysium?
I will explain later. We have other, more pressing matters at hand.
I know you feel like you are doing the right thing by holding back the waters, but Mudpot needs them now more than ever.
Oh, the waters, yes! I only hope it's not too late.
Indeed, though your motives were noble, I fear it did little to stop General Gaius and his campaign on the surface.
Already I can feel his army's footsteps. They've traveled north, into the mountains.
Then we gotta hurry. Ginger was on our way there too.
Before you go, perhaps I can repay you for freeing me of my madness. At the base of the northern mountains, there is a grand estate. The baron of these lands is a man named Cain. He knew your general, and if you help him, he will be willing to assist you in your quest to end Gaius's campaign.
And how do you know this?
And how do you know all that?
Because I am attuned to the life thread, my dear. I can sense all life through the waters I send to the surface. Now, more than ever, I can feel the despair that all surface dwellers feel. General's hatred.
He's not my general.
Perhaps not now, but I can see you were once very close to this General Gaius.
You can see into my past?
Your soul is fragmented, like a shattered mirror. I can only see reflections in the broken pieces, and what I see makes little sense, even to me. There are powerful forces at work within you, Dust. How a little creature could carry such a shattered soul is beyond my understanding. However, that doesn't matter now.
It's okay, Jack. Don't you worry about that.
She's right, Dust. If you're going to speak to this Baron guy, we need to get moving.
Apologies, Lady Tethys, but we must make haste. There is a villager in Mudpot who is very close to death.
I can feel it now. His life force is very weak. How can I let this happen? What have I done?
We've no time to waste. Is there a shortcut back to Mudpot?
Yes, of course. Right through here. Though I fear you may already be too late.
We'll get there in time. Just you wait and see.
I hope so, Fidget. Goodbye, Lady Tethys.
Goodbye, Dust. And good luck.
Thank God for a shortcut. And why there was no mention of a shortcut where we were about to go meet Lady Tethys? Hello? Oh, hi. What are you? Oh, a teleport!